Welcome to WARN, today news is. Indian missile technology at par with global standards, says Chief Scientific Adviosor V.K. Describing India as an established missile power, Dr. V.K. Saraswat, member the Niti Aayog, and the Chief Scientific Advisor to the Ministry of Defence, on Firday said the Indian missile technologies are at par with global standards. Saraswat was delivering a talk on the evolving trajectory of India's integrated missile program. Organised by the Indian Pugwash Society at the Institute for Defence Studies and Analyses, IDSA. Terming the program as largely successful, Saraswat hailed the contribution of the multidisciplinary industrial base that worked hand-in-hand with the Defence Research and Development Organisation, DRDO, on different aspects of India's missile program. Saraswat specifically pointed out the contribution and participation of the micro, small and medium enterprises in the success of the program. Looking back at India's missile program, Saraswat said the Integrated Guided Missile Development Program, IGMDP, was conceived by former Indian President and renowned scientist Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam to enable India attain self-sufficiency in the field of missile technology. The program brought together a large number of research laboratories, government departments, industries, and academic institutions of the country within an integrated structure. Among the missiles developed under the program, Saraswat pointed out, were short-range surface-to-surface ballistic missile Prithvi, intermediate-range surface-to-surface ballistic missile Agni, short-range low-level surface-to-air missile Trishul, medium-range surface-to-air missile Akash, and third-generation anti-tank missile Nag. Saraswat's presentation was the first of the two-part series of talks on India's missile program. Thanks for watching. Please like and share. Please comment your opinion for this news. Press subscribe button for auto update to you regarding my channel World Action and Reaction News, WARN.